This world was devastated before I was born. A harsh, bleak place where we live in eternal darkness. Life is a struggle, and people live without hope. How did this happen? No one will answer me directly, but they always point to the flames. They burn away at my world, destroying everything in their path. They come from an eternal life form that we cannot truly defeat. The flames of disaster, known as Iblis.
Silver!
Blaze, what's wrong?
He's appeared again!
It's all right. We give thanks for the blessed flames. May we always continue to have peace. Son of Soliana, guide and watch over us with your eternal light.
Pleasure to meet you at last, Princess of Soliana. I am Dr. Eggman. I've come here to obtain the secret of the Flames of Disaster from you, and to take the miracle gems that are the key to its secret, the Chaos Emerald. Now, Princess, this way, please.
Pretty snazzy performance there.
Hmm? It can't
be. I'm Sonic! Sonic the Hedgehog!
Not that irritating hedgehog again! Attack!
I finally found him. The Iblis Trigger.
SOS coming from Dr. Eggman's base. Our last communication with our agent was 26 hours ago. We expect an immediate rescue. Shadow the Hedgehog.
Understood. Initiating the mission now.
I have no words to express how grateful I am for your help. You're hurt.
It's nothing.
Don't say that. I'm sorry. It's all my fault.
Smile. Your smile. That's all I need. Eggman mentioned the Flames of Disaster. Is that why he's after you?
Yes. The name of the sun god our country honors is Solaris. It is told that Solaris's rage would destroy the world. His wrath comes in the form of the Flames of Disaster. 10 years ago, we almost faced the full force of his fury. I was a child then, so I don't remember it very well. I lost my father then. And now that man is trying to cause the same disaster again. What can I do? Sonic! Sonic! Wait! I can't run that fast!
Don't worry! Just raise your head and run! Feels great, doesn't it?
Yes. I've never run so fast before.
Nothing starts until you take action. If you have time to worry, then run! Knuckles.
I saw Eggman on the outskirts of the city. He wanted me to give this to you.
Sonic the Hedgehog. If you want me to return the princess, you must give me your Chaos Emerald. Meet me at my base in White Acropolis.
Huh. He's pretty cocky.
It's most definitely a trap. I don't think Eggman will honor his agreement.
I'm going.
Sonic?
Since Eggman went to the trouble of telling me where Elise is, I think I should thank him personally.
Looks like we've lost them.
I'll settle things here. Elise, you should go back to the castle.
Okay. Sonic? Oh. It's so beautiful. I've never seen so many flowers before. Sonic, have you visited many wonderful places before?
Yeah.
Once you defeat Eggman, you'll leave, won't you? Though I've been frightened many times, I've also enjoyed this adventure. It allowed me to be something other than a princess. I was able to be myself. A girl.
It sounds like being a princess isn't that easy.
It isn't sometimes, but I love this country. Everyone in the castle, the children, all my citizens, really. The same love my late father and mother had.
Don't cry, Elise. Become a strong queen who doesn't cry, no matter what happens.
And so, I do my best to protect my country. I understand everything my parents said to me now. Sonic, if you leave here to go on another adventure, remember this place.
Definitely. Elise?
I'm fine. Sorry. I mustn't cry. I can't.
Elise, smile.
An electromagnetic pulse has just been generated, injecting a decompression agent. No, the level's not dropping. A spatial meltdown is inevitable. My lord, it's too late. We've got to take shelter.
Why so loud? Why do you refuse to listen to my voice?
Father!
Elise!
Is that... Flame. It's Iblis!
And the black shadow is the original Mephiles.
That's Mephiles? They're escaping!
We'll have to split up. I'll pursue Mephiles.
Okay, then leave Iblis to me.
Wait! Seal it with this.
Hurry!
Chaos Control!
What? Stop. Who are you?
I'm Shadow. Shadow the Hedgehog.
Shadow, your face, your form, I will remember. Your death, certain. You will die.
Right?
Nice smile.
Absorb your power through your shadow in the past. What may have worked 10 years ago no longer does. Now that you cannot hope to stop me with your limited power.
So you say.
It's futile. The world will betray you. Why fight it all? Why risk your life for those who will persecute you later?
If the world chooses to become my enemy, I will fight like I always have.
Eternal Sun! The living flame that has been entrusted to the royal family! Fall into slumber with my soul, Iblis! You cursed flames of disaster! No! Why won't it accept me as the vessel? Please!
I'll take Iblis. Don't worry. My soul is already alit with flames. I will be accepted. Come on, make it quick! Use your chaos control to stop time! Then, seal us into a different dimension!
No! I can't do that to you!
Didn't we already go through this? We agreed to save the world at any price!
What to do without you? You fought alongside me to save the world. You're my friend, right?
You're still so naive. But I've always liked that about you.
Silver!
Chaos Emeralds, Gems of Miracles, please heed my call. I wish to save this world. I wish to cleanse my father's sin, and I wish to talk to Sonic once again. You have given me so many things. Now it is my time to return the favor. I care not what happens to me, but please heed my voice. Sonic, come back to me, to us. Did you destroy it?
No. That is the true Solaris.
Look, Elise. This is Solaris, the Flame of Hope.
So beautiful.
When the flame has grown large enough, our world will change. Solaris will allow us to control time and move through history. People will be able to rectify past mistakes and avoid bitter fate.
Will we be able to see Mama?
Yes, Elise. We'll both be able to see your mother once again.
This is where everything began. Who knew such a tiny flame could bring such devastation? If we put out this flame, Solaris will never exist. And then we'll never have to worry about the flames of disaster, right? But our encounter... You and I will never meet. It will never have happened. To tell the truth,
I don't care what happens to the world.
Elise, just smile.
Elise, it felt like someone was calling me. I'm sure it's just the wind. Of course. But it felt so familiar somehow.